Welcome back to Let's Play Ryse, Son of Rome. I'm BurningDogFace. And Marius, a.k.a. Damocles, a.k.a. General Commodus, has to take part in this farce. Order to fight my way through the arena and get to Commodus, the real one, you know, and murder him, preferably in front of everyone. That would be great.
The wicked Briton sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus.
Oh, fuck.
Murderous feral warriors, the light of which you have never seen.
These executions. There we go. Much more merciful than just chopping his damn arm off and leaving him to bleed out. Every time that specific one comes up, I hit the wrong button on the first hit. Nah, he didn't need that anyway.
Damocles has been brilliant, hasn't he? So brilliant that I want his head. 1,000 denaries to whoever brings it to me.
But he wants my cape again, too.
The reward's mine!
Sorry, Damocles. It's 1,000 denarii. I'll make it quick, Damocles.
Oh, good. He's got my team turning against
me. Look at you! Vengeful Damocles! Emulating the feats of the great General Commodus? What nonsense! I destroyed the Britons single-handed! You struggle even with all this help! Not bad, forget who's the real star of the show. Me! That's some stupid gladiator! Me! Oh, come on, Damocles! You're supposed to be in the field of great achievements! How dare you belittle me in front of my adoring minions!
I love that you can still move the camera during those. Again, I fucked it up. Come on, then. Oh, wrong one. That doesn't sound familiar. This looks like a trap.
So, my emperor.
Damocles has been fighting like a lion all day. He still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've waited a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little shit.
General! Your savior! Your god!
Say you are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
I thought, I wanted to mention, I thought that scene where he was looking at, you know, the pool where his mother and sister were killed, I thought it was going to lead to him putting on, like, the gold armor that his father wore when he was a soldier. Just gonna throw that out there. I realized that it never really went there. First blood! I'm not doing power hits. After that speech, really?
Your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus,
no.
You fool!
I'm Commodus! I'm Commodus! The show's over for you, Damocles! Is it him?
This is a clever idea, I have to admit. Volunteer. Feeling it's that one. Last one, wasn't it? Sorry for the pause, I seemed to scratch my nose. Damn. No, he doesn't give a shit. No, my leg!
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true Commodus?
Ah, fuck. I hate perfect deflects.
Is it him?
Mind?
Try again.
Oh, I intend to. Don't you worry.
Now we get serious.
Damn it. Come on. I keep thinking he's gonna do that sweet move. Oh, for the love of fuck.
Pathetic!
I thought that was yellow.
Get him!
Locked.
Take any chances, Damocles. You understand?
I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
Second wind, apparently. Me.
release. I am vengeance. You are next.
Give it! Give it!
This cutscene runs really, really long, so I'm going to cut it off here, and we'll pick up next time. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you on the next episode of Let's Play Ryse, Son of Rome, when we must defend the city from the barbarians at our gates, and with little luck, the story comes full circle. Later!